Hello and welcome back to Teacher Tycoon. Today I am super excited. Super excited. Why? Because I have 5 animated videos that I am going to share with you all. These are not just the videos which will entertain you, but also you will learn a moral behind every video. वैसे भी समर हॉलीडेज स्टार्ट हो गए हैं, क्यों ना इनका सही तरीके से इस्तेमाल किया जाए, प्रोडक्टिव और अच्छी अच्छी चीज़ें देखें और अपनी ज़िंदगी और अपनी पर्सनालिटी को और बेहतर बनाएं। वे आई विल बी शेयरिंग विद यू ऑल 5 वीडियोस दैट यू कैन वॉच, प्लस बीइंग अ टीचर आई विल बी गिविंग यू 5 एक्टिविटीज़ बेस्ड ऑन दैट वीडियो दैट यू कैन डू इन द समर वेकेशन. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. So the first video recommendation is The Present. It is a heartwarming story of a little boy who receives a lovely gift. Do you know what's there in that gift? A cute little puppy. A puppy with a little bit of disability. This puppy teaches the boy how to accept yourself, how to love yourself and love others and be grateful. How this little puppy taught this boy all for that, you will be needing to watch the video. The video link is in the description. So, do watch it. For this video, the activity that I will suggest you is the kindness jar. Now, what's a kindness jar? For this activity, you will just need a jar like this or any other jar that is available at your house. You are going to label it kindness jar. And then what are you going to do? Every day, you are going to perform one act of kindness without fail. As holidays are there, you could help the people around you. You could help the animals and plants around you. How? You could keep some water in the balcony or in the window for the birds. As it is very hot, you could water the plants. You're at home and you don't have a lot of work to do. You could help your parents and your grandparents. At out in the market, you could help some stranger, maybe. And this act of kindness, whatever you're going to do in that certain day, you're going to write it on a paper and place it inside this jar. Within few days, this jar will be filled and you will develop a personality of being more kinder and greater for this world. I hope this video and this activity will help you and you may also enjoy the act of kindness that you do every day. The second is The Piper. It is a masterpiece where you could understand the power of courage. Once you do something which helps you remove yourself from the comfort zone, you liberate yourself. You make yourself free. It's a simply superb 3 minutes video where you will see the power of liberating yourself, the power of trying something new. So how did that little bird in the movie gain the power and courage? If you want to see that, you have to watch the video which is there in the description box. The activity based on this video is Courageous Challenge. Now, what is Courageous Challenge? All you have to do is take a paper and pen, write down everything that you feel that you are a little nervous about. It could be as simple as trying a new dish. It could be as simple as trying a new recipe, trying a new language, or speaking to your friends, making new friends, going to some new places. It could be anything, learning skating, learning something new skill. It could be something like that. And as you have time in the summer vacation, you could easily try 1 month thing and remove yourself from the comfort zone and liberate yourself. You will definitely develop a positive personality out of this activity. I hope you try and I hope you enjoy. The third video recommendation that I brought for you all is the movie called La Luna. This is a magical adventure that celebrates knowing your own self. You at house learn from your parents, at school learn from your teachers and your friends, you learn from your books. But this story teaches you how you could identify yourself and learn from your own self. It's a lovely movie to recognize your strengths and potential and find yourself in a better way. How did a little boy find its own self? For that, if you want to know, you have to watch the video which is there in the description box. So let's move to the activity, as this Luna means moon. I brought you all some moon related activities. So what you could do, you could do a lovely painting related to moon. On the screen you could see so many paintings that I've put up. You could do any of that and practice some painting and enjoy the creativity of colors and lights. You enjoy this activity. I hope you know yourself. I hope you love yourself and find yourself very nicely. The fourth recommendation is the movie call or the video call, The Soul. It is a story of a lovely girl who goes out of the way for helping a friend. It is a story of trying. It is a story of caring for others. It is a story of hope. How did that little girl help that friend? If you want to know, the video is in the description. So let's move on to the activity related to it. As this video teaches us the value of trying and hoping to be better, to get something that you want. So why not patiently learn the art of origami? It's a Japanese technique to fold paper in such a way that you could make any art form. On the screens right now, you could see so many origami structures which you could try later on. Now let's move to the last recommendation video. The video name is The Dam Keeper. It is a story of a little young pig called Piggy, who at a very young age, at a school age, had many responsibilities, and due to that he had to sacrifice a lot and live a lonely life where he had no friends. But somehow there was a little friend that he made whose name was Foxy. How did this Foxy help him and made his life easy is all about in this video. I would really recommend you to watch this video. The video link is in the description box. Do watch it and learn the value of accepting responsibilities, maintaining loyal friendship, and the major important thing that I want you to learn from this video is that ask help whenever you need. That's a very big thing that we sometimes forget. We don't ask for help. So that is one of the major things that I want you all to learn from this video, that ask for help whenever you need. So as this video is related to friendship, make an activity related to friendship. There are lots of strings and beads and this and that available in the market in a very cheap rate. You can buy some, or you could use something that is available in your house and make some friendship bands for your friends. And in this holidays, go and meet them and say them how grateful you all are, feel as they are there in your life. It would be a really lovely activity to do and a lovely movie to watch. So these were my 5 recommended videos and activities along with it that I want you to practice in the summer vacation. I hope you will watch the videos and also follow the activities that I've given you. I hope you enjoy your summer holidays and be the fullest, help others, be hydrated, drink a lot of water, eat healthy, stay healthy, and also help others. If you like such content, do like it. If you think this video will help someone, if you want to spread the word of love and kindness, do share this video with your friends and family and do support my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe. That will help me grow. Till then, we meet again. Take a lot of care of yourself and goodbye.